It is November. Ooh, I was Norton. I'm riding a tron from Benning to Montaño. I thought you were gonna ask for the ticket, but it probably just remembers me. So farms and things around here. Station yet. This looks very similar to the North Star Tron. If the North Star Tron has blue seats, this Tron has red seats. And I'm at Urta Or, point Evan on Unta Or degrees north, and 100X point Evan E Evan Unta degrees west, and Urta Or on the off feet above sea level. The elevation is definitely dropping here. I'm gonna go south. Now I'm going back north though a little bit. This is what Las Lunas looks like. It looks a little bit nicer than Benning. it's exciting to make a video while riding the Tron. It really fucking sucks when a vacation comes to an end, but being able to make videos of the Tron and videos while riding the Tron greatly reduces the severity of the suck. Continental divide during this trip, but I don't think I would do it anyway. But I don't think it would happen anyway. Barely see those mountains over there. those houses look nice. Not. Compared to the Florida look. Well, Southwest and Florida has a similar look. I think there's some differences in there, but there's many similarities the way the houses look. A lot different than how the way houses look in the North.
Station. If this is your station, stop, take a quick look around, grab your belongings, head down to lower levels, forward to boarding, watch your step while exiting the train. Thank you for trying Mexico Railrunner Express. Have a great day.
Well, I'm going to go switch to the other camera. The battery hopefully is charged up enough to last for the rest of the trip, and I'll make a part E of this video.